Hello, good evening to you. And part of the story here is the Al Bayt Stadium by night. 60,000 capacity here. I'm your match commentator, Derek Ray. And my partner, ready to bring you all the analysis and technical talk, is Stuart Robson. And the group stage action has been pulsating up to this point. This is the final game of the group for these two sets of players. It's Poland versus Argentina.
Yeah, thanks, Derek. Well, they only need a point to go through to the knockout stages, but they can't sit back and defend too deeply. They've got to come out and try and win the game. This should be interesting.
A look at the starting lineup for Poland.
Well, I'm just a little worried. They might be too negative here. They're certainly going to be hard to break down with that five-man midfield, but will they have enough going the other way? I'm not sure.
The Argentina first team.
Well, it's a defensive looking lineup, but if the wing backs break forward, the midfield can get close to the front pair, and the front two can link up with each other, they should still cause problems today.
And so the battle commences. Oh, left his man behind here. Lionel Messi! Oh, good work to deny the opportunity. Messi with a corner. What a genuine opportunity, but it was squandered. Goal kick. Oh, the keeper needed to do an awful lot better. Well, they really were dicing with a lot of danger.
Well, he's made up for his mistake, but he got lucky there, that's for sure.
Messi! Well, goal kick, just as it was looking promising. Lisandro Martinez. There to take it away. Krychowiak. On the offensive. But a good piece of defending to bring it to an end. And the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. And he's through here. Well, the break looked promising, but the danger has been averted. An example of how to press. An awful lot of green space to run into. Jurovsky. Oh, it's cheeky. Well, sadly for him, chipping it over the top.
Well, that's a waste of a good opening. That's a really poor attempt.
Well, real difficulty keeping the ball. Oh, great attacking play. And nicely parried away. Well, failure to keep the ball by Argentina. Getting forward. Jurovsky. But a crucial intervention inside the box. Lionel Messi. Messi. Well, he stopped them in their tracks. Zielinski. Good tackle. It'll be a throw. Really bright looking attack. Well, defending always has to be a team effort. Good piece of covering.
Well, those stats tell you everything. A tight and cagey game without enough goal-mouth action. Both teams need to get more players forward if they're to pose a real threat.
Teammates available. And a good challenge to bring that attack to an end. Can they hit on the break? Something to worry about here. And a goal to give them the lead. They have their reward.
Well, here's the replay. And sometimes when you've been pressed high up the field, you have to go that little bit longer and not play out through the thirds. And that's what they tried to do here. They had their pocket picked and suddenly they find the ball in the back of the net.
And the ball moving again. What sort of response will we see from them now? Zielinski went in strongly, decisively. Well, there is going to be stoppage time, but only the 1 minute. Frankowski. The first half here comes to an end. Away they go again. Second half is underway here. Textbook closing down, and now they're on the attack. Element of risk there, but he's won the ball. Space on the flank. Read it superbly to take back possession. I think most fans would be pretty happy with this man's display so far.
Well, he certainly had an impact on that first half, scoring that late goal, but I thought his overall contribution was really good and he got better.
Now, far from a smooth challenge. Now, will the referee produce a card? Well, he's gone into the book.
Well, he was late and he deserved a booking for that.
they couldn't take advantage of the opportunity. Good work to win the ball back high up the pitch. And the keeper able to hold on to it. Messi. Lionel Messi. Oh, good defending to stop a decent looking attack. Not to be advised giving the ball away there. In with a chance. And thumped away. Mopping up defensively. Good work from Argentina to win it back. Vigoviac. Bielik. Well, not long to go, and given that they're winning, they know full well they have their ticket in hand for the knockout stages.
Well, they've played well today, haven't they? It's been a tough group, but they've certainly delivered when it mattered most.
Well, the counter chance looks very real. Lionel Messi. Working really well as a team to regain possession. Messi. Messi. Can he take the chance? Well, hit with power and almost the right precision. Time for a change then. Excellent use of the ball as they make their way forward. Throw in here for Poland. Vigoviak. Sebastian Szymański. And he read it well defensively. Messi. This could be it! And effectively parried away by the keeper. Well, another wonderful save to add to his portfolio. Well, with 5 minutes remaining and just one goal between them, still the prospect of late excitement in this match. Messi. Opportunity. Surely. Can he put it in? In it goes to increase their advantage. And will that be the goal that ends up securing it for them? So back underway with the lead standing at 2-0. There will be 1 minute added on at the end. And the final whistle is sounded, and it's good news all round for Argentina because... And so the match...